All life is only a set of pictures in the brain, among which there is no difference betwixt those born of real things and those born of inward dreamings.
No more can we harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone.
To explode. This device, its noises are resonating in my mind. This device, its noises are resonating in my mind. Hello? Anybody here? Where is everybody? Locked. Looks like we're having a power problem right now. cloudy. All I can remember is the successful establishment of the Okawata Antarctic base. And after that, nothing is clear in my mind. Safe to go further away from the expedition base in this weather. Locked. Locked. It's easy to get lost in this weather. I'd better stay close to the expedition base. Tank is empty. locked.
What's that?
This is Upuwat Expedition Base. Pequod, please come in. I repeat, this is Upuwat Expedition Base. Pequod, do you hear me? There is someone who can hear me. Please, come in. Some electrical condition in the disturbed air seems to prevent communication. Locked. It's stuck. It's stuck. Did I lock my door? I don't remember where my keys are. Locked. Thank you.
locked.
Here, where is he now?
Locked. It's locked.
If his coat is just right here, where is he now?
Locked. Stuck. Oh, it smells awful in here. It's stuck.
Unfortunately, one of our researchers, C. Lenning, was found dead in the biolab last Tuesday. Cause of death is currently uncertain, but judging by the accumulation of a mass of green substance found in his mouth and throat area, Dr. Barlow, our botany expert, thinks that Lenning was smothered by small, sticky, greenish clumps that look like pollen, belonging to the living samples of the plant Sahiti, which is thought to have become extinct during the Paleozoic era. Dr. DeWitt will perform a post-mortem examination on his body soon.
Stuck. It won't open. Like I need something to get this elevator to work. What was the need for such security measures? Locked. Stuck. This is Frank Gilman. Can anybody hear me? Over. They may be out of reach. Looks like I need something to get this elevator to work.